We are in beautiful Santa Barbara. There's Sveta with her baby.
Hey, ready? So, we're going to wait for a good cycle, and then we're going to run straight towards that harbor.
Okay. Yeah. It's a bit nerve-wracking holding this, actually.
Yeah. Alright, just like coming in, bring up the wing.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, bring up the wing. Wing coming up. Alright, get ready to run. Run.
Great.
Thank you.
Water dripping on me.
Uh-oh, really?
Yep.
Shit.
It's alright.
My legs.
Oh, the top came off.
Yep.
Great. Okay, get a replacement. Are we good?
Yeah.
You're good? Woo-wee! This is a crazy. This terrain. Wow, this is different. There's some jagged rocks here, you know?
There sure are.
You don't need to film the whole time. I just like gave it to you because I had it.
Roger that. Wow, I really like Santa Barbara. Hey, look at our shadow. Have you ever run into a bush taking off?
Through a bush.
Where did Evan and Jamie end up?
They're probably just getting up there now.
Thanks for hiking, Mike.
Yeah, no problem. It really is. It's just, you know, there's a lot of anticipation.
It's a big mountain.
Yeah. They're like at the same trajectory.
Yeah. I think they're doing a task.
I can't believe how freaking gorgeous it is. I'd like to take a picture with my phone. Wheeling and dealing here. T today in the sky of Santa Barbara. Pretty wild. Like, I got two cameras. Yikes! Crevices are really cool. Are they called, is crag? Is that a crag?
I don't know. I don't know all the official names.
Oh, it's delightful. How are you doing?
The guy asked to go to the beach, so I want to watch them carefully.
Oh.
If we can get to where they are, we can get to the beach.
Okay.
See those two tandems together? Headed towards the beach, those two wings?
Out there?
Yeah.
Here we are, getting some height. Talked a big talk.
Good.
Wow, we can see the whole strip down there. This is amazing, Mike.
Thing is, you never know, like, all these pilots that arrived, you don't know who they are.
Yeah.
So, like, there's no reason to follow them, because you, like, they could be a bunch of hosers.
There was some pressure.
Where?
At launch?
No, it was just one guy who sat up in the back and then was mad that everyone else wasn't launching. He was alright. He just was trying to beat his friend.
There's so many pilots. It looks like Dima. But Sveta was watching Dima, and he was on that side.
Yeah, maybe, but it might not have been him anymore, you know?
Wow, it's so cool. Look at that.
But we've kind of hit nothing except for where all these guys are now. Oh, there we go. Thank you.
This road is so... Circle House?
Yeah, that's the roundhouse.
They're the ones that get mad.
That wing below us is going to the beach, then we're down to the beach.
Where's the wing below us?
See?
Oh yeah, whoa.
The normal landing zone is to the right below us. See? There's that row down there.
Yeah, okay.
But if that one below us thinks it's getting to the beach, then I think we're getting to the beach. Oh, and then there's a red wing too.
Kind of low. that's
it. Maybe they're going back to landing though.
Oh wow.
So there's giant palm trees before the beach.
Uh-huh.
You see that like huge row of palm trees?
Yeah. Party balloon, that's a thing.
What's that?
A party balloon is a thing?
Like somebody's balloon from their party that they let go.
Oh, that's funny.
Look at that mansion.
Yeah. And they're like green carpet, grass.
That plane.
That's a cool plane. It looks like one of your planes.
There might be something where we have to be below a certain altitude over here by the highway, but whatever that is, if it's 2,000 feet, we're about to hit it. Yeah, Santa Barbara is cool, quite nice.
Wow.
Oh, that's a huge baseball field. Gully, that river.
I'll keep looking. That water is a blue wing.
It's like that creek.
Yeah, I see the creek.
And then to the left, there's like a big blue thing. Feel it.
You're absolutely soaked.
Yep.
Let me just get that on film. Quick. This. What is this crazy
complex?
Yeah.
Coliseum. Drain it out and have boat wars in the middle. Well, we had plenty of altitude to get here, but I wanted to do a bit of that.
And now we can just kind of like
just mosey around.
This is so cool. I'm glad we had altitude to do it, because it's
a pretty freaky thing to do, because you gotta also get over those palm trees.
Yeah. Wait, this is so crazy. Mike. Wow.
Yes.
This is really crazy. Oh, look at that laughing. Look at that cat. Look at that.
That is so big. Hmm. Like housing complex.
Wow, really cool. Oh, this is just incredible. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Look at all that beach volleyball.
Wow. Oh my goodness. This is just like... Beachfront cemetery?
Seems weird. I don't know if you because every time you start to leave, you're like, I don't know if I'm going to cross the town and the highway.
Yeah, I had some doubts.
I was sure we were making at least here where the volleyball is. But, like, the palm trees, too? Like, those, you can go around those palm trees. Hmm. What is that, a zoo down there?
I don't
Look
know.
At a giraffe! That's a giraffe! You see that, right? That's the weirdest creature I've ever seen flying. There's a giraffe in the tree.
Oh, man. Wow.
So, I'm not going to follow that. We're going to go for the beach. And actually, we're going to go for the beach, like, at the end of this strip.
Nice. Where it, like, gets a little wider.
Yeah, we're wide. And I don't know if we'll... No, we're just gonna keep going straight until we land, and I don't. It's hard to tell if we'll actually make it all the way down the beach.
Okay.
Oh, I see. He's gonna go land in that piece of strip of grass right there instead of the beach.